Archie Andrews, right? That's funny. My name's Watkins. Donald Watkins. You're a school teacher, right? I'm the head of something very important. Government important. Let's cut straight to the chase. You've invented what we've been calling in official documents a blood car. You beat us when we didn't play fair. So now we've all agreed to act civil. Civility. Civilian. The Civil War. They all start the same way, Archie. Civil War was started over people using other people, black people, as servants. Not really like humans, but like animals to pull carts and plant vegetables. You know all about vegetables, don't you? It's a good idea, but it didn't work. The vegetable for the car thing. Slavery didn't work either. But that's because it was racist. Killing people for fuel is not racist. It's patriotic. It's all about making a sacrifice to fuel our cars, mow our grass, grill our steaks. If you're not a charcoal man, that is. Sure, it came down to us and the Russians like everything else, and we've beaten them. You've beaten them. Us has beaten them. Us. Spell it out, Archie. U.S. The U.S. No other nation can say that. Not even in their native tongue. Outer space is uncharted territory, no matter what they told you about Columbus. The plans just keep getting closer, the farther we get away from Antarctic oil drilling, hard-boiled potatoes used in apple pies, the Euro, and tarantulas, deadly tarantulas, for sale in vending machines. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? We need you to build another blood-powered engine. We need your help. We need another blood car. We need blood trucks, blood tanks, blood planes, and blood lawnmowers. We need your work to continue. We can't duplicate it. We don't even understand how it works in the first place, how it could possibly work in the first place. But it does. We can't just release this to the public. No one wants hysteria, riots, mass graves. You don't mix milk chocolate and peanuts on your own. You leave it to the pros and reap the benefits. What do you say?
Where will the blood come from?
Vagrants, terminal cases, criminals, general riffraff and trash. You'll get a new name, new life. All this trouble that's happened will disappear along with any trace that you ever existed.
I guess I don't have a choice.
Not really. If you don't come with us, you'll be on trial for murder.
I see. It'll be like I never existed.
Like you were never born.
What about all the people who know me?
They just forget about you.
That sounds like it could work.
It's working already.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, man. You can have whatever you want. What do you want? Mayor? Governor? Senator?
President.
What country?